You can attract a specific person with the law of attraction for love. The one you love is the most important person to you, and there's no reason why you have to give up hope. With the law of attraction, you create every aspect of your reality, including attracting a specific person, healing a relationship when things look impossible, and having an ex come back into your life. It doesn't matter what your situation is like. It can get better. This video is for everyone who has questions about using the law of attraction for the love of a specific person, but is afraid to ask. Keep watching to find out how to manifest the love you want. How to attract a specific person using the law of attraction for love. To manifest a specific person, the law of attraction for love works by focusing on you. It isn't about the other person. It's about you. Sometimes this can be the hardest part of the law of attraction to grasp, because when there's a person we love or are attracted to, he/she is all we can think about. We think the solution is in using the law of attraction to get the person to love us or notice us. But the law of attraction is about you, your thoughts, your feelings, and your vibration. So how do you focus on yourself so that the law of attraction can bring you a specific person? 7 great ways to attract a specific person. 1. Be confident in yourself. Realize the great person that you are, and that it doesn't matter what others think about you. You don't have to make someone else like you or love you, because you already love yourself. Self-confidence is irresistible and will attract people to you. 2. Focus on the positive. Let go of all your negative thoughts, such as it's hard to find anyone, why don't they see how good I am, and no one will ever love me. You have a lot of great qualities that make you so worthy of anyone's love and attention. Others do notice you and appreciate you. There is love all around you. Let it in. When you let it in and focus on the positive, you change your vibration and open a door for the law of attraction for love to bring you your specific person. 3. Love without fear of getting hurt. The scariest thing about love is opening yourself up to it. When you open yourself, there's a chance you might get hurt. If you're afraid of getting hurt, you might unconsciously be preventing someone from getting as close to you as you want. Be willing to take the risk and fully open yourself to love. You will manifest the love you want. 4. Have fun. People are most attracted to smiles and laughter. When you're having a good time, others notice and want to be with you. So do the things that make you happy, whether it's watching a funny movie or going to your favorite park to eat lunch. Enjoy your life. The more fun and joy you have, the faster you can attract a specific person. 5. See the positive. Focus on the good things about the specific person you want the law of attraction to bring you. Look for something to appreciate. This can be tough if there are negative feelings between the two of you, and you might only be able to find one thing in the beginning, but if you keep working at it, it will get easier. If you're in a relationship with the person already, you should start to see his/her behavior change and things start improving between the two of you. 6. Appreciate the contrast. Be happy for what you have. Forget about the things that you are wanting. Once you can be happy in the moment, the things you want will start falling in place, including your love life. 7. Be willing to let the other person go. This is one of the hardest parts of the law of attraction for love when attracting a specific person. You know you want to be with him/her, but now you're being told you need to be willing to lose them. Crazy, right? But it's only when you are okay with not being with them, that you open the path for the law of attraction to attract your specific person to you. Until you're okay with not being with him/her, a part of you is resisting and making it impossible for you to have what you want. This means, according to the law of attraction, that until you're okay with possibly losing him/her, it will be difficult for you to have the relationship you want with him/her. You have to be okay with not having him/her. I know this isn't easy. I know how hard it is. It's why, when working with the law of attraction, it's often best to say, I want X or something better, or I want a relationship with my boyfriend or someone better. Because what if you could have someone better? What if you could be with someone who didn't want to spend a day without you, let alone not be able to meet you every few days? But whatever you decide to do, focus on doing what makes you happy. Don't worry about how things are with your specific person all the time. Worry about yourself. Pamper yourself. Take care of yourself, let him/her see what they're missing. The law of attraction will bring you the love you want.